move on. In this tutorial I'm going to make a gear and start the brew engineer Miu, make a part and get name as gear Uko, and in front plane I will sketch a circle. Deselect and change it as 100 and change this as 40. Exit the sketch and extrude as 30. Sketch on this face, and I am going to project that edge close. I'm going to make a line from this part to this part. Select and make a 5 or 6 and okay. I am going to zoom in and make it as 3. The type of pattern is axis. Select that axis, make it as 10 with 36 degrees between. Show between as 24. Now it is better, and I am going to select that plane and sketch. Select and change it as 30 degrees and make a get your gear. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.